Welcome to a video I promised that I would show you. And that's how to make a dress out of a scarf. So, as you can see, I already started. Now, let me just let you in on what I did already. So, first of all, I bought this scarf on AliExpress. And I wanted a mixture of white and blue. And so I got two blue scarf and two white scarf. So I have my pins here, and all I need, or all I did, was to pin the one edge with the short part hanging out on here, like this. And then we have the long part to form a V with it on both sides. So these are two blue scarf hanging here. Now let me demonstrate it for you at the back. So turn this around, this misses around. So now, as you can see, the short part. So I am going to pin this down, and these two will be coming together. I hope you can see, and I'm not blocking the way. Just like that. Now we're going to do the other side. So remember now, one edge, pin here with the short one meeting with the blue one. Pin them together. Then you have the V back if you want. I think for me this would be the good size because I don't like exposing my back, but the dress or the material is very thin, so I am going to stick a pin in here so that I know where the V should stop at the back. And I did it at the front, and now here I will close this up. So my neck, and this should be my arm or my sleeve, so I'm supposed to come out down here. And since it's long, when I put it on, after I close this part and then I will close this part, then I will have a sleeve, and then the length will be fine. So I hope you get it. So now let me use my needle and put this part together. Actually, I wanted to do this dress with the chain in it, but I can't find my chain at the moment, but I promise you, if I do find my chain, I will do another dress with it. Yeah. So we tuck this part here. And then where my arm has to come out, or my hand, I will also put a tack here, and I'm going to do it on the other side as well. When you're finished, you can flip the whole dress on the other side. If you want it to be a little bit sexy, of course, you could also just put your arm in here. Then you will have like your old arm free like this. Yeah, but for me, I don't like my arms because they're too fat, so I'll be sewing them. You can even sew halfway if not, no, yeah, but I'll be sewing it down. Okay, so to determine my sleeve again here, I would have to measure it out. So from this point to this point, it's around 40-41 centimeters. So let me turn it around. Here we have it again. So I'm using the edges, and we're going to tuck these together. And then we will sew it on the machine to have it properly secured. And then remember, we measured from here to there 40-41 centimeters. This thread I will replace later. Good. So remember, this will be sewed together, and this is where our arm come out, and then down here we will sew each of these closed. So let me turn this back around, all of that. Then I have to use the thread again and also tuck here. And you can also accessorize this, you know. You could put maybe a nice brooch here in front. It will look good. Yeah. Okay. So I have my scissors. I had my scissors here. Do it at the back as well, so that I have the right size and my neck can fit through it. So we do the back. You can use a different material. material to do this. I hope I'm not sewing it on to the mannequin, because that already happened once. You see what I said? I did not want to have it on to the mannequin, and that's exactly what just happened. Oh. If you like this video so far, you can give it a thumbs up. And I am trying my best not to talk too much in my videos. I like showing than talking too much. Okay, so we have to attach these on too. I'm not sure if you're seeing everything. That's why I'm talking too much today. Yeah, because... I am not sure if you can see exactly what I'm doing, so that's why I am always telling you what I am doing at what particular time. I wanted to say that you can also wear a belt around this dress. So a white belt, blue belt, or a golden belt, a silver belt would go perfectly with this dress. this animal. It's almost finished already, right? Yeah, so now I will take it to the machine and then sew these down, way down to the bottom here, there. Mm-hmm. And then I will sew from here way down until down there, and from here to here. Yeah, and of course the back. Okay, so let me fix up my machine. As you can see, I also have more scarf, and with this one I will only demonstrate to you on the mannequin how you can do a different one. Here I bought also more. I just love the colors. Yeah, so okay, let me get the machine set up. If enough thread is in the side. No, we don't have enough thread inside. Okay, let me just re-spool it. For a white thread, I put my white thread. Anyway, here I also have these buttons, and you see, I can always choose one. They have different types, and I already see two that can go on it. Pretty. Okay, so let me get my thread so that I can wind that on it. I just bought even new one. Yeah, new white thread I bought. Finish.
so thick. The weather makes people feel so so how should I say it? exhausted. Yeah, that's the word for it. Exhausted. Miyuki, can you make a pause by that video, please? Not that the yeah, so I am now removing it and then to sew them together. Let me ask you for a favor. And so wash the rice. It's in the rice cooker already. And then turn it on for me, please. always slippery, so it's always pulling away from what you really want to sew. One of the material is longer than the other one, it's no big problem. I don't know how many space I have on my camera, so I will stop here, stop filming here, make a break, finish sewing it, put it back on the mannequin, and then show it to you. Okay, thanks for watching until now, and you will see the result at the end of the video. So please stop it for me. Sometimes while filming, no?
So it's finished. And yeah, I like it that you can wear it, you know, the white side or the blue side, no? So I'm going to turn it over now and put it onto the doll. So, I am now going to sew on a button here. So here I have very, very pretty buttons, and let me see, I like this one. This one looks nice. There's one also with a rose. Oh, that's a nice one too, classic. So I now will choose one for the back and one for the front. I mean, you can wear it what for however, because it's yeah, it's yeah, there's no back, no front. You could just wear it however, whether blue or you want the blue to be at the back or you want the white to be at the back, it's your choice. And I like this button. This is really, really nice, but okay, here. Okay, so I will now sew the button on to the dress. Thank you. also rotten. So now at the back. Okay, so I am going to get the belt, and I might put it on for you to see. Yeah. Okay. So. So that's the dress. I hope you like it. And I will now go and put it on. So, okay. Yeah, so now I will put on the dress. And I finish sewing on the buttons at the back and the front. Yeah. So now I just have to put it on, and I would like to have the blue side. Okay, it's long. Yeah, it's a bit long, so I have to shorten it a bit. Yay! But look. Yes, it's nice. And as I said, you can also put it bed. Mm-hmm. So.
careful of which belt we put, because you see this one. Yeah, this belt have this rough edges on it. It's not nice. So that's it.
Yes, it's nice. Mm-hmm. And you can put also a broader belt, of course. Huh? Yeah. So I hope you like this video. And if you do, then please give it a thumbs up. And as always, you will see me in my next video. Bye. Oh yeah, Miyoki, please take a picture with me. With my phone. Yeah. And then you could stop the video because I said bye already. And thanks for watching.